Okay, quest for semi-glory continues tonight, more Talos Principle. We made it about halfway through Section B last time, which is pretty pro, actually. Pretty happy with the progress thus far. So we're going to take probably this week, and maybe we'll even dip into next week with this, too. I'm not quite sure. Having quite a good time, surprisingly enough. Normally, I don't dig puzzle games all that much. But this one's pretty good. This one's pretty good. Whoa, texture popping a little bit. That's fine. All right, so I made it, halfway through B, and then I went to check out the tower, and then I'm like, you know what, fuck it. So let's see what else we got here. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Let's head to basement one here. Ding. I have to provide my own elevator music. Because Elohim in all of his supposed glory couldn't see fit to put a little catchy track in that elevator. Alright, was I through three entirely, right? Yes. Do four. Four, wherever the fuck four is here. Ha! There we go. I didn't do four yet. Oh yeah, I did do four. Alright, number five then. Ooh. Oh, this is looking complicated now. Oh, jeez. We got four red ones and a green, and... Oh, the last green one looks like it'll open Section C for me. And one star. Alright, let's do this. Let's fucking do it. Oh, who's blinking at me? Many of the mysteries of sure. Before you is still long, and many gates remain closed. Well, that's not really encouraging. Comfort in your accomplishment. Alright. And in your creator's pride. Well, you never really straight up and up said you were proud of me, so I'm not sure who the fuck you're referring to like that. Hey, Milton, how's it going? What you got for me, man? Oh, just some reading, huh? All right, that's fine. Cyrus chapter 7. Okay. Tell me of the fearsome demons of the Dwat, the dying man said to the wise scribe. Though their terrible forms are loathsome to behold, they are not evil, for they are the servants of the gods. Truly, they are the blessed doorkeepers and guardians of the holy paths. Their charge is to judge whether we are worthy to pass the gates that lead to Eru. And so they challenge us with riddles or in combat. Ooh, either one of those sounds okay. Is this true of all the beings that live in the Dwat? Some say that it is not so. That there are ancient gods whose names have been forgotten and spirits of darkness whose name none have ever known, and that these must be avoided at all costs. But others say that these, too, serve a greater purpose in ways that Osiris has not revealed to us. And what of the hidden paths that are taken by when the Alright. A little day of corruption there, that's fine. Ooh, coming soon. Hey, well, I promise I'll be home soon, maybe a couple weeks. I know, but what we're doing here is important. The team needs my help. Not gonna wait until it's too late, I promise, but there's so much we have to set up. So much that has to work for a very, very long time. Besides, I've always wanted to work on one of those supercomputers, and believe me, it was pretty much the best there is. And the team, it's like I'm working with rock stars and mad geniuses. And mad genius rock stars and rock star mad geniuses. Except nobody's heard of them outside of science journals, of course, but Dad would be totally geeking out if he knew. Maybe I can tell him about it. Love, Rob. Aw, very nice of you to send your mom an email there, Rob. Alright, blog 24. What is the point of being alive? I know, it's an old question, not one that's easy to answer, but I mean, if you're reading this, you are alive. Well, supposedly, maybe. And someday you will stop being alive. Oh, that's a downer. Both of these facts are incontrovertible. So what about it then? Don't you wonder? You just want to go from not existing to existing to not existing again without even considering why? You, right now. Me? As you sit there reading this, why do you exist? Oh. What is the purpose of your life? Do you have one? Do I have one? What, a life or a purpose? Either? Should you have one? Maybe. Is it better to have a purpose or not? When you approach death, will you feel that your life had meaning? Maybe. If so, why? If not, why not? What defines whether a life was good or not? I'm not sure I like this blog post. It's really shitty. It may seem abstract right now, but that moment just before death will come. It is inevitable. If you don't ask yourself these questions, how will you face that moment? Well, preferably not with some pretentious-ass blog post in my face. Jeez, that one was bad. All right, exit. Beep, beep, beep. Okay, let's take a look, see around here. Let's take a quick jog around the place before we get into some mind-bending bullshit. A little streamy stream, all right. Oh, wait, what's this over here? Okay, pretty, looking pretty standard. Oh, okay, doesn't look like this is too important. Although, go check this out. Whoa! I can't swim as a little robo dude. Nah. Oh, it puts me way back here. Come on. I just went for a swim. That's fine. All right. What was there? Oh, I figured it was something special. Oh well. All right. Let's just take a peek at this. Ooh. I see a. Oh yeah. Whatever. So can I drown or is it just? It seems like I'm okay. Yeah. Whatever. Fine. Stupid god doesn't want me exploring. Alright, let's just get right into it then, I guess. Well, maybe. This one didn't have a little purple field outside it. There's literally nothing in here. How unusual. Oh, wait. Huh? Ah, nope, literally nothing. Well, that's disappointing. All right, let's try this one then. Slightly elevated sigil. All right, we got ourselves a box and a couple lasers and a fan, which I will yoink this for now. Box. We'll replace that. There we go. All right, so we got the 1, 2, 3. We'll drop it here. Whee! All right, so let's see what we can see here. I have a feeling I'm gonna need to put this that other laser deal up on top of this thing. So let's drop down from that for now. Grab this dealio. Alright, what else we got here? It's over there. Yeah, I think that's exactly what I need to do. Alright, so let's I wonder if we can just do it this way. I don't wanna have to stop it at all. Can I then put that under? No. Okay, that's fine. So let's go doink. Doink, I think. And then if I put it there, can I? Oh, I can't. No. All right, so let's do that. Oh dear. Now we've done it. All right, so that's fine. Okay, well, I have to do this anyways. That's cool. Alright, let's do that. Let's do this. And then we'll do... Is that gonna be high enough? Alright, well, we'll see. That, even though I don't really need that other one, but that's fine. Oh, come on, really? That wasn't enough, huh? I suppose it really wouldn't matter. Maybe I don't even need to do it that way. Maybe I can just kind of... Well, actually, hold on a second. Am I going to be able to? No. All right, that's fine. Let's just, No, I'm probably gonna need to use the box and shit. Seems kind of odd that I just barely cannot do that over there. Alright, let's take a quick peek. That. So it's like right here. But it just doesn't get quite high enough, does it? Let's give it one more go. Not that I expect this will be any different, but we'll try. Oh, wait, I'm gonna do this. Doop. Doot. 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 Eh? Eh? Ah. Okay. All right, so maybe that's not quite correct. Okay, I think I got it. Just put this over here. This maybe around their boots here. Grab this. And boom. Boom. Oh, just barely, not enough, huh? So, if I move it, say, right here. Ah, geez. Really? You know, I wonder, can I grab this? Well, maybe if I just move this back a touch? No, this is already moved back pretty far. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Can I put it? No, I don't want it. No, I want to put it up on top here. No, you're not gonna let me do that? Really? I can't put the fan on top of the wait, maybe I can do it like this. Or not. Ah, garbage. All right. Oh, I think I've got it. Okay. I'm an idiot. Blip. Boom. And boom. That right there. Oh, no. Boom. 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 Okay. And then. Boom. 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 Or not. Should connect the son of a bitch. Boom. That should do that. Yeah, there we go. Now we can do this and this and this. Or not. This and this. What? Some of it? Come on. This and this and this. Ta-da! Oh. Alright, cool. Cool shit. Alright, that one wasn't so bad. And I didn't see a star around here, so let's move on. And we'll have that little laser thing floating above everything just in case I need to get a little laser action on the side going, I think. Just take a quickie jog around. Yeah, okay, there it is. Then there's this thing. Oh, wait, this is where I came in, right? Yeah, there's a little dealio out of here. Okay, that one was empty. Done with this one. A little creek. And a little aha! Yeah. Oh, we're missing a little fan thing. And there's a laser there. Oh, and there it is. Okay. So, question of the hour being, can I... I should be able to... Oh, man. They're going to make me backtrack all the way, say, to right here. And I should be able to hit it from here. Okay. So there's got to be a little thing that I can get outside. Or... All right, well, we'll see. Wow, so that one's really just out in plain fucking sight. Just look up, right? So there's got to be a little fan thing I can get. And, possibly a box? And a little prison deal. All right, that's cool. All right, let's see what the other puzzle's got. What you got for me? Me, myself, and our two jammers. All right. So there's some jammies. There's some dupe action. Ah, here we go. But all right, let's just take a quick peek inside. So we got that guy. And there's that guy there. The piece is there. How close can I get? Oh, not too close. All right. Okay, let's think about this. Can I sneak through the... I cannot. How about I sneak over here? No, okay. Still angry about that. Okay. I've got the jammer here, yeah. Can I shoot? Oh, wait. What's this? Oh, hint. Nope. I don't need that. Okay. So I can do it from here, right? That's not going to help me when I get to the other side. All right, I think I got this. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna drop this and turn that on. We're gonna do that. We're gonna drop that there. Right, come over here, stand here for a quick sec or whatever. Or a couple seconds, what have you. Put myself in there. I'm gonna do this. Actually, I'm gonna restart this. This is bad. Yeah, whatever. Okay, all right, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do this. Wait, shit. Okay, I think I've got it. All right, we're gonna do this. I'm gonna let myself through there. Do this. Grab this and jam this mofo there. Then I'm going to take this, set this down here. Oh, crap. I'm not going to be able to make it there, am I? Oh, balls. All right. All right, I fucked it up, but that's all right. We're going to try it again anyways. All right, so we're going to do that. I'm going to grab this. I'm going to wait for that thing to get jammed up. Okay. That thing's jammed up. Unfortunately, now I can't fucking... Can I pull it through? No. Crap. Oh, that thing doesn't see me. Oh, no. Wait. Oh, shit. Well, that might be okay. No, that's not okay at all, is it? I'm doing this backwards. All right, let's reset this motherfucker. All right, so first, I need... Oh, what's this? Puzzles are simply impossible. Nice. Okay, all right. It's not impossible. I think I got it. All right, so let's do this first. Ah, crap, but I'm not going to be able to get through there without this thing jamming it up. I'm not going to be... Ah, no. I can't do it backwards. No. All right, this is a little tricky. This is a little tricky. All right, so we'll jam this mofo. Do this. Let myself through. Well, that thing's still jammed, right? Then we're gonna go like this. Oh, let myself through again. Ah, it's not jammed anymore. Fuck. No, run. No. Okay, that's a no-go. I didn't think that one through. That's interesting. I seem to be missing one thing. Did I not look around enough? No? Hmm. So I can jam this motherfucker right here, right? I think I've got it. I think I've got it. I'm an idiot. I'm a stupid big ass idiot. Oh wait, no, that was the same thing I was trying before. Ah, that's not gonna work. Fuck. Alright. So I need to get my dupe self over there with that thing still jammed. So I can carry the jammer through, but... Wait, can I... Maybe I don't need to do that. Maybe I can... Can I target it from here? Without targeting that, please? Perhaps through yonder? No? How about here? Yeah, just like that. Oh, brilliant! That's the way to do it. Then I really just need to jam that motherfucker and open that with my dupe self. Can I do that? No, that doesn't seem possible. Okay, I think I'm on the right track. I'm on the right track. All right, so let's jam this mofo here. We'll start her up. Let myself through. Then what? Then what? Okay, grab this. And then undo that and jam that. I guess. And then let myself through with the jammer. I guess that'll work. Yeah, that should work. Where's the thing? There it is. Okay, so we got that. We'll jam buddies there. Oh, perfect. Stay there. Yeah. That's good. That's real good. And we wait. Wait for him to put it down. Jam him, please. Thank you. All right. Yeah, that's good. That's real good. Ba-da! Now I can get the fuck out of here without dying. Please. Oh, no! I don't think it matters. I still keep the peace, right? Yeah, okay. That's good enough. Woo! All right, that was fun. That was a lot of fun. That was all this one. Okay. That was a fair trade, I think. Ooh, what's this over here? Is this actually something, or is this just... Oh! Hey, Milton. Did he give me my admin rights already, or...? I don't remember now. I think he did. Yeah, that's right, he did. Reconnect to the previous session. Yes, please, sure, why not. Am I back? Yes, what were you trying to say before? Don't remember, doesn't matter. Trying to figure out how this place works. Sometimes it seems like there's a purpose to everything. Other times, not so much. I think we must be plugged into some kind of machine. Well, you have to go on. What else could possibly explain all this? I don't believe in demons and evil wizards. Neither do I. Something has gone badly wrong. Would explain a lot. Listen, there's something else maybe you can help us. Ever since I got here, I felt like something was wrong. This place plays tricks with you. You can't get your head straight, but I think I know a way to find out the truth. I was digging about in some documents, and I kept finding references to this password. Maybe some kind of library master key, but I don't know how to use it. What is it? We're not to go anywhere without me, and I'll tell you. Ah, damn it, come on! Dude, you're supposed to tell me the password first. What a shit. Alright, more reading then. Credit corpus. On the sacred disease, 400 BCE. Men ought to know that from nothing else but the brain come joys, delights, laughter, and sports, and sorrows, griefs, despondency, and lamentations, and by this, and in a special manner, we acquire wisdom and knowledge and see and hear and know what are foul and what are fair. What are bad and what are good, what are sweet, what are and what unsavory. Some we discriminate by habit, and some we perceive by their utility. By this we distinguish objects of relish and disrelish according to the seasons. And the same things do not always please us, and by the same organ we become mad and delirious, and fears and terrors assail us, some by night, some by day. And dreams and untimely wanderings and cares that are not suitable in ignorance of present circumstance, destitute, and unskillfulness. Alright, well that's pretty uplifting. The Chesterton Brain, The human brain is a machine for coming to conclusions. If it cannot come to conclusions, it is rusty. When we hear of a man too clever to believe, we are hearing of something having almost the character of a contradiction in terms, so of a paradox. It's like hearing of a nail that's too good to hold down a carpet, or a bolt that's too strong to keep a door shut. Man must cowardly be blah, 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 blah. The animal who makes these tools, ants and beavers, blah, 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 blah. Man can be defined, blah, 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 blah. The Piles Doctrine upon Doctrine, oh my god, wall of text. The only legitimate sense of which, blah, 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 blah. Aye, it's boring and useless to go on consoles and read all this text for your viewers. Well, that's too bad. I'm the one streaming. If you don't like it, you don't need to watch. When he drops one doctrine after another, okay, yeah, read that part. When he says blah 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 blah, he sits as God, only in a form, blah 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 blah. Wow. Okay. Oh! By comparison, the Bronstein brain. Human brain is a product of the development of matter and at the same time an instrument for blah 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 blah. There's more complex, blah 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 blah. Scientific methods. Exact instruments, check his work, step by step, penetrates. Into our. That's how I get viewers. I am not really interested in getting more viewers, but thanks for the advice. Changes our conception of matter without, though, ever breaking away, blah, 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 blah. Okay. And, ooh, neuroscience. Physiological history. This has already sounded dark. Volunteer suffered a blood clot during infancy, which resulted in a left hemisphere stroke. Ugh. Normal adults, left hemisphere is used for language and other cognitive functions. Extensive damage, blah, 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 blah. Here's now 17 years old. Ooh, despite the blood clot, good. Way to come back. MRIs indicate little to no activity in the left hemisphere, suggesting its usual function has been taken on by neuron sets in the right. Volunteer's age at the time of the stroke may have helped the brain to adapt. Cool. Something good came out of that. All right. That's the only purpose of this thing out here, huh? No laser, no nothing. All right. No probs. Ah, balls. Go the other way. Ooh. I see a fan that could potentially get me some shit out here. Oh, here we go. Alright. Four chambers of flying. Okay, red laser thing. Ooh, box. Okay. What's this one do? Oh, what the hell? Ah, but it turns on the fan. Ah, very clever. All right, so I'm gonna need to hold that open somehow. All right, so there's the red laser deal there. I'm not going to be able to hook that around, though. Shit. Okay. Well, let's take a climb over and see what we can see. Ah. Ah. All right, I need to Jimmy Jam something else over here. So I can get that Jimmy Jam there. No props. Alternatively, I could just use this. Or not. Alright, so which one? That one does that, right? Okay. I think I got this. Do that. And foosh. Did that thing already go over there? Yeah, I think it did. That should have, yeah, there we go, perfect. All right, so let's pop that, that. Drop that there, do that, boom. Oh, boom, boom, no, oh, oh. Ah, fuck that one up. Let me jam that one, pull that back out. All right, cool, cool. So now we got all the shit. Where do I need to put this? All right, so that's so I'm done with this one over here, right? That's gonna pop me way the fuck over here, perchance? Yeah, okay, I think I got it. So, oh, maybe not. All right, so let's Jimmy Jam this one open for now. We need to get... Wait a minute. All right, well, I jammed the wrong thing here. Let's go back. So the thing that... Here. Drop that there. If I do this... Oh, haha! Okay. It probably needs to be on a box. Oh, no, don't jam that thing. That's stupid. All right, let's try that. Hey, there that goes. Did that do the right thing, though? Aha! Well, that's one way to do it. Ta-da! Boom. That's probably not the right way to do it, but that's fine. I'm cool with that. All right, this... What will this do? Whoa! Oh, damn, I don't think... I'm gonna have to fucking reset. This might be a way for me to Jimmy Jam that that prism outside here. So we're gonna try that. Grab that. Oh, yeah, I need to. Fuck. Alright. That. Climb on over. Boom, boom, jam, damn, boom, boom, damn, boom. All right, so we got everything back now. Let's give this a little think before we move on. So it's the one over there that I need to grab, right? So I need to somehow... Interesting. It's because that thing's going to be just fucking around the whole time, but I can't... Can I not turn it off? I don't think I can turn this off. That thing's always on. All right, let's give it a go. So I need to get box and this thing over there. Think, right? Because I can't just reach through and grab something, right? Okay, so let's put the box and the thing over there. All right, no props. Drop this here for now. And I could, in theory, shut this off here, right? Ah, here we go. Yeah, that's good. And then that, and no, this isn't going to push it far enough, is it? We'll see. And then I can just pop back over, unjam the deal, and that, dough. Fuck. That just put me right back to square one. Okay, that's fine. Maybe this isn't the one I really care about then. Oh, I missed these. What do we got? Better figure this one out in minutes. Where is it all leading? Okay. I'll born and die and live again, blah, 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 blah. Okay. And a big ass long message. Whoa. Paragraph. Neural cycle is another name for prison, but you must understand cycle before you can break it for blah, 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 blah. Whoa. Ghost that haunts this world. Oh, shit. I don't like ghosts. All right. So then there's this pretty useless laser in here, right? I suppose the correct solution would be to somehow... How the hell would you even do that? Unless there's a second prism that I'm missing? Nah. Hmm. That doesn't seem right. I'm pretty sure I'm fucking this up somehow. But I already got the piece in here, so maybe we should just move on. Hmm. Alright, well, I'll have a think about this and we'll come back if necessary. Oh, there's the little paint deal again. Oh. Alright, what do we got here? A little S piece. Alright, that's fine. Okay, so we got red laser, prism deal, hinty hint. Hey, game over, how you doing? Little piecey piece right there. Blue laser. Ah, okay, so it's another one of these. Boom. Boom. Oh, okay. There's a red laser. Ah! Oh, no, no, okay, all right. And there's the blue laser in another box. Okay, so this thing will always need to be open, apparently, so I can get the blue laser. So let's do that. Let's grab, oh. All right. Well, maybe I'll find another prism first. So we got this. Oh, and then there's another red laser deal over here. Ah, okay. Let me grab this real quick. Boom, boom, boom. A fan. Hmm. Okay. Oh, and there's another prism deal there. But I can't fucking get in there. Oh, yes I can. So wait, what the hell is the deal with this? Ah. Hmm. I'm guessing I'm gonna need to have that propped up so I can grab it, right? So, that means I need a box on this little dealio here, which means I need perhaps... okay, let's grab this temporarily. Grab that. 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 Boxy box. Move there. Grab. Oh, could I not? For a second here. This isn't gonna work, is it? Oh, am I gonna have just barely enough time to do this? Okay. Boom. Boom. Ha-boom. Ha-cha. Yeah, all right. There we go. Oh, okay. There we go. Perfect. Boom. Boom. And I will take... Why? What? I thought I was supposed to... Oh, shit. Did I fuck this up? Fuck. I think I fucked this up. Let's reset. Shit. Whoops. Alright, little think juice and we're back in it. Okay, so let's grab our shit. We got a box. Oops. Oop, whoa, 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 whoa. Got another box. We'll need that eventually. Wait a minute. Okay, well let's pull these out. Let's see what we got to work with. Alright, we got two boxes and a little prism. And I need the blue laser over here to get the thing. And I need the red laser over there to get the fan going. Let's get the fan going. And we got one spare box, right? But I need that prison deal. How in the hell would I do that? Because I can't... So I can't grab the thing off of one box, yeah? So let's go, I guess, like this. Can I just kind of nudge it? No, of course not. All right, so we're... No. Ugh, fuck. All right, you know what? That's fine. Whatever. Grab that. Let's do this. Doink. Jump up. Okay, so we got this, right? So let's get these, say, right there. And right there. But it doesn't matter because I can't fucking... Not so sure that's the right thing to do. We got the box up here, but all right, let's have a brief think about this, right? So the box thing, yeah, but I need to have both of them, or I could, yeah. Sorry, let's do this again. I'm probably gonna have to reset, but that's fine. Let's get this thing down here, yeah. Now we got that. Can I grab the prism from here? I don't think so, because I tried this before and it didn't work, right? Was I just not close enough? Can I crouch? I can't crouch and I can't grab. Oh, wait. Can I then just fucking... No. I can't just, like, toss it, like, give it a brief little toss up there? Come on. What kind of bullshit robot body do I have? Well, that's unfortunate. Can I... Well, how in the hell else? I don't have another box that I can grab, right? All the rest of these are kind of full up. Oh, I think I'm an idiot. I think I'm a pretty giant idiot. I do need a third box. Because I go... Oh, that's not the way to do it, but all right. I guess we can do this, right? Boom. 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 Zip. Yeah, there's my third box. All right. Boom. So, then I can do this, and this, and this, and this. Now I should be able to grab that, yeah? Boom. Oh, no. Wait, can I just... Yeah, there we go. I got it. All right, so that goes down there. Can I grab this other box? I sure as fuck cannot. Okay. Well, then... I hope I don't need one of those boxes. All right, well, let's just see what we can do with this now. So we got the two things, right? Two little deals. And I need that. And I've got it. That and that and that, right? And then I'll... I need to set this up in the other way. Okay, so we got that. And that, and this, and we have that, and that, oops, that, oh, well, some of it, one, two, three, yeah, there we go, yeah, that's better. And what was the color of the laser thing on the pedestal? It was, or the obelisk or whatever, is blue, right? And I can't, I can't kind of shoot that out that way. All right, that's fine. All right, one more. One more to do, then we'll give a nice think about that star and see what we can do about it. Okay. It's this last one over here, yeah? Ooh, this one's super, super complicated. Alright. Ooh, alright, so we gotta... Wait a minute, can I just, like, Oh, but there still remains to be seen that I need to get the fan part out there. But I want to see if I can at least... Oh, it's on the other side, isn't it? Yeah, of course it is. Oh, did I not read this thing on the back here? And it's going, oh, it's nothing useful. All right, well, never mind. Flip. Okay, so we got the little replay thing. Got the little thing. And the thing there. And what, oh gosh. Is there another, let's just do it this way. Oh, maybe not. I need one, two, I can get myself through there, right? But then what would be the point? I need one more thing I can pick up. Which actually might be... this thing here. There we go. It's probably not the right way to do it, but we'll see what we got. Alright, let's use myself and get through there. Pretty sure that's not right. Of course it's not, because I need to get a fucking laser through there somehow. Which means getting the laser deal on a box. But let's just check out what's back there. See if there's another prison thing I can pick up or something. Alright, that should do it. Alright, blue me, if you could, thank you. No, doesn't look like there's anything else back here. Oh, I... well... Well, shit. All right. I got kind of an idea on this one, but all right, let's go with it. Let's suss it out. So I need the... Okay. So I just need to activate the fan and get that thing. All right. So let's grab the laser deal. Ugh. All right, let's do this backwards then. Boom. Grab the laser deal. And this... all right. Where's the fan? All right, the fan's here, right? Let's get that in there. Oh, but I need to put the fan on there before I can do anything with it. Okay. I think we're getting this. Let's put the fan back on. All right, so we got the fan here, right? Let's get the box over there. Oh, do I need the box? Yes, I do need the box. The box there. Need to grab this. Oh, this is going to be interesting, isn't it? Okay. So when I'm in my little blue dealy form, it dupes everything, right? So... All right, I'm going to do something probably really stupid. We're going to back this up again. Take everything out. Get get everything set back up here. That may or may not work. Okay, well, let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. I'm still not sure that this is gonna work. But all right, that's fine. So we're gonna camp here for a sec, right? Have a little drinky drink while it's doing its thing. That's real good. We'll go for 20 seconds and we'll give it a go. Okay, so there's 20 seconds. Let's grab this shit real quick. Oh. Alright. That's the wrong thing. I need to get the fan in there first, you idiot. Alright, that's fine. So, well, now we've done it. Okay. Alright, so we got that. Fan. Boom. Okay, this is good. Actually, this is good. Boom. 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 Shit! Oh no! Oh no, shit. Well, that didn't do it. Oh, I'm an idiot. Alright, well, let's see. Everything's duped, right? Yeah, this is good. This is good. I gave myself not enough time to do this. Ah, shit! Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. There's that. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm screwing this up pretty bad. Oh, no. Yeah, no. Get on there. Yeah. Good work past me. Oh, shit. Get that on there. Alright, boom. Boom, boom, and boom. Oh no. Oh, I'm fucking it up. Boom. No, don't do that. No, stay on there past me, please. No, fuck, put it on the box. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. This is real bad. No, fucking put the thing on the box. Ah. Oh no. No, don't do that. Shit, let me put it on. Ay, damn it. Ah, shit, that was bad. Oh, no, I've straight up fucked myself, didn't I? Alright, let's give it a good reset. Alright, so I think there's a good idea there, but... Oh, man, it's super lacking in everything else. Okay. Oh, I'm glad somebody's entertained. Holy shit, that was ugly. That was super ugly. Okay, shit. There wasn't anything else, like, beyond this, right? It was just a bunch of fucking switches. Alright, that's cool, that's good, I guess. Let's do that, let's grab that, poof that, boom, 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 boom. No, I need to do it this way. Boom. Ah, shit. This isn't gonna work. This is not gonna work. Alright, that's fine. Okay, so here's the setup, right? Past me comes through. Pop some shit on the thing, right? And then current me comes through, strips everything down, puts it all through the thing. Oh no. Well, this might work. Alright, let's give it a go. Wait a minute. Alright, let's just try it. Fuck it. Too much thinking. Blip. 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 Really doesn't matter. I just needed to open this thing. I'm an idiot. Okay. Oh, no. Come on. Stop. Get your asshole on there. Thank you. All right. Boom. Boom. Yeah, no, no. No. There. See, that's not going to do it. Okay. All right. So there's what? 1, 2, 3, 4 pressure plate deals, right? So I think I had the right idea at first. Which current me does all this bullshit. And then past me comes out here, stands here for like 20 million years. I've got it. I was doing it backwards. Past me needs to stand over on this one for 20 million years while I get everything set up. And then he goes running over there, and then, okay, I got it. It's fine. Everything's cool. All right, so let's stand here for, like, a good, let's call it 30 seconds. You know what? Let's make it 45 just to be safe. Rusty gears. I prefer to think of it as blown circuits, but you know, rusty gears works too. All right, so let's just stand here for 45 seconds. Maybe do a little dance. Have some thinking juice. I'll give myself a good safe 45. Almost there. All right, that should be enough. Then I'll run my asshole over here, stand here for a good maybe 30 seconds. Take in the scenery. Wonder what the fuck kind of Instagram filter they're using for this. And we'll cut it at $1.20 here. And look down at my lack of legs. That should be good. Okay, now. Speed and efficiency. Go! Hacha! Ha! Hacha! Ha! Yeah, stand there. Yeah. Okay, that's good. Hacha! Stay there. That. Okay, that's good. Stay there. Okay, one. Two. Three. Now put it on the box, please. Thank you. Oh, get through there. There you go. All right. Now run through here. Yeah, that's looking good. It's looking good. All right. Now I just got to wait for my own asshole to get over here to help me let me in here. He should be coming pretty soon. I think I gave myself too much time. Yeah, here he comes. Here comes the champ. Thanks, champ. Appreciate it. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Right. Cool shit. So now, that was the last one here, right? So now Mr. Blinky Terminal is probably blinking at me, and I've got to figure out how to get the fuck that star up there. There's a blue laser deal here. And one of them, I think it was that one over there, yeah. No, maybe it wasn't this one. No, it wasn't that one. Was that one over there, I think? Oh, no, that's right, because I reset everything, got kind of fucked up. Okay, was it this one that had the floaty? No. Which one had the floaty blue laser? Even though there's one... Oh, wait, now there's one over there. That's right. But it's not facing the right way. Now it's on the opposite side, right? Yeah, fuck. And I also need to get a fan from somewhere. So. You know, I'd figured with my robo arms and robot hands, I could probably just climb the fuck out of this thing. But nope. Not gonna let me do that. So. If I stand here. Nothing. right, so there's two different ones that get me the laser outside. This one here. And I think this one over here. Yes, this one here would also do it. Unfortunate part being that I can't fucking figure out how to get something out of there. All right, so let's redo this one real quick. Grab this quick. Oh, no, there's that thing there. All right. Need the box. Need the fan back, please. Thank you. Boom, boom, boom. And then this. Okay, that. No, I need the second thing first, don't I? Ah, perfect. Yoink. All right, let's disconnect that for a sec. Let's go blip. Blip and put it there. Oh, wait, that doesn't matter. Okay, blip, 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 blip. And that should get me the thingy dingy up in the sky, sort of. Where it's close enough I could target it and get the laser over there if I had a little prison deal. Okay, so that's good. And there's this whole empty space that makes no fucking sense. Because there's nothing in here. Which makes me very suspicious. Alright, we'll think about that for a bit. Thing blinking at me? No? Interesting. And I still haven't found like a little time capsule in this area either, which I presume there's one in each area. But I could be very, very wrong. Okay, so if I walk around a bit. This was the other one with the floaty. With the floaty deal. Oh, that's right. That's the last one I did. Crap. So here is where I could get the lasers well, but it's facing the wrong way anyways. Shit. Shit. On the box from there you can reach the wall. The box I just floated? Yeah, no spoilers, please. I want to try to figure this out on my own. If I get super stuck, I'll ask for a hint. All right, so let's take a quick jog around, see what we can see. Get that. The stars up top, blue laser things right there. I need a fan and a prism. And this has neither. All right, that's not the right place. So. Yeah, I could ask you to follow the rules I've set out, or I could just ban you from chat, too. That's really not an issue for me. I appreciate you watching, and I appreciate that you're excited, but please no spoilers. Thank you. Oh, damn it. That's a stupid idiot. All right. If you don't like the way I do it, if you don't like the way my rules are laid out, you are free to go watch something else. All right, so this is... fuck. Okay, so we got a box and da-da-da-da-da. The hell? Oh, it's a shadow from this thing. Oh, jeez. Crazy. All right. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay, so this was the only one with the fans that could potentially... Hey, you want to get snippy? Please leave. I am not interested in your viewership. Alright, so which one was the one that fucking... Okay, so it's that one over there. And there was a way I did to get both the box and the deal out there. Which was... Alright, you know what? I'm not super interested in hearing this bicker back and forth, so let's see if I know the command. Oh, that's too bad. Look at that. I did remember that straight away. Woo! Okay. Alright. So. Well, sorry about that to people who are actually interested in watching and not being spoiling D-bags. Okay. So. Alright, so box in there. Yeah, that's a little ridiculous, isn't it? Fucking entitled ass. Whatever. Alright, but anyway, so this... Yeah, okay, so that pops it over there, right? And can I climb all the way... No, this is the wrong room. And there was one. Is it just the fan? The fan. Yeah, okay, so here's an extra Oh, wait. Wait, this isn't gonna work, is it? If I drop it right here, the fan's not gonna do the... Right? Yeah. Shit. Okay, alright, so that's not gonna do it. No, I need the... this is probably the wrong way to do it. That's alright. I also need to get the jammer, so let's, jammer's behind there. Where's the... Yeah, here. Is this gonna be enough? Probably not. Huh. Yeah, this isn't gonna work, is it? Was it this? Did this also open there? No, fuck. Ah, that's right, yeah, because I need to... All right, I'm going to have to reset this again. Okay. All right, so I'm thinking this is the right thing to do, right? Use the box to fly the shit over the wall. Not super confident in it, but we'll try. We'll try. Okay, so I need this, and I'll just steal this one for now. Put that there. Roop. Okay, and then I can do that. Grab the jammer. Jam. Oops. That's not what I wanted exactly. Yeah, okay, so now I've got, I think, everything that I need. But I've only got one box, so I can only... Ah, shit. So I'm not going to be able to do this, I don't think. Well, so we'll jam that for now. I need to put the fan back on this thing here. But I can take the fan off of this one. But even if I do this, there's no way for me to... Alright, wait a minute. Can I... Yeah, okay. So I can climb back over, right? Can I... Wait. Am I making this too complicated? Come on. All right, let's see this, right? So I could see now. I don't have enough height to get over the wall. That's fine. Let's put this back together here. So if I blow this over the wall, haha, blow. I'll be able to get back, but I won't be able to get the box back to get the laser out too. Oh no! Wait. Yeah, I will, because the box come. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, let's. All right, one piece at a time, right? So there goes the fan. Okay, so we got the fan. Shit. But I need to disable the jammer and also possibly jump on here. Because I can't, of course, I can't just reach through the wall and do it. Nope. Fuck. Because even if I do this, this will just pop that shit right back over, right? That's not going to do it. Okay, well, so if I remove the jammer, the fan goes off, the box flies over the wall, but it's not going to go far enough, I bet, right? Let's see. Nope, it just got me a box and a fan back. Fuck. Shit. Might have to leave this one for next. Or for later, rather. Yeah, we'll leave this one for now. This is getting a little nuts. Alright, you win this time, Star. I'll be back for you, though, you fuck. Where the fuck is the teleporter out of here? Oh, there we go. Alright, so we'll come back. This is what, number 5? Alright, we'll come back. It's all good. Number 6. 3 pieces and no stars. Very good. We can knock this one out pretty quick.
When you overcome one of my trials,
yeah.
Do you not feel the pleasure of having discovered the proper order of things?
Well, I don't know if I did some of them properly,
that
but whatever.
Is the spark of Elohim within you to create order from chaos. And therein is revealed the true meaning of our sigils.
It's pronounced sigils, thank you. Alright, what do we got? Anywhere to describe a feeling, overwhelming feeling, something on the edge of my understanding, blah, 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 okay. Your computer program, blah, 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 blah. That guy's probably got it right. Honestly. Alright, let's take a quick glance around here. Nothing. Alright. Alright, Milton, you got something for me? What you got for me? More stories? Could do with a good story. Ooh, Cyrus chapter 11. Alright, but why, the dying man said, do the gods put all these challenges before us? Why the walls of iron and the gates of light? Why the abominable demons guarding the path? Why must our heart be judged to be light as the father of Mehet? Why is the road to Eru so difficult? I've considered these words. Some say that once the paths to Eru were open, too many sinners came, and the gods made the paths perilous to keep the sin at bay. Others say that, being mortals, we cannot be worthy of Eru unless we walk the path of Cyrus, and so become Cyrus ourselves, but I believe that Eru could never be reached elsewise, for like the mountain path must be steep, path to Eru must be fraught with peril. As steepness and mountain are one, so are peril and paradise. They are inextricable. They create each other. Alright, that's interesting. You can get to an Easter egg in this section with some skilled platforming. Ooh, I like platforming. Sounds good. Reprogress. This is extremely worrying. The link doesn't work. The whole project will lead to nothing. The hardware team must recheck everything ASAP. Guys, stop panicking. Look at your code again. In fact, look at line number 217 and datatransfer.c. Oh shit, they're writing this all in C. That might be a little dangerous. What are those two symbols just before the code? Lol. Code that actually initiates the transfer wasn't even running. I'm guessing you were testing something yesterday and forgot to decommentify it. Because I've never done that before when I'm writing code. I never comment shit out and wonder why it doesn't run. Oh boy. Choice of life. Whole assembly stood a while silent and collected. Let us return, said Rasalis. On the scene of mortality, how gloomy would be these mansions of the dead to him who did not know that he should never die, and what now acts shall continue its agency, and what now thinks shall think on forever. And what now thinks shall think on forever. There we go, the proper emphasis. Unto you, Osiris, Lord of Eternity, King of the Gods, whose names are manifold, whose forms are holy, who being of hidden form in the temples, whose ka is holy. Excuse me. All the gods praise you, for you are the those that lie here stretched before us, the wise and the powerful of the ancient times. We must remember the shortness of our present state. They were perhaps snatched away, blah, 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 and the choice of life.
Okay.
Cool. Cool story, brah.
Okay.
Oh, it's at the very start, really? Like, starting here, I would guess? Oop. Easy, easy. Aw. There's no way I can make that, right? Well, maybe. Oh, no. Oh, already fucked up. All right, let's give it a go while I'm here. Give it a go. Come on, jump on that head. Whatcha? Whoa, whoa, this is close. Let's try it again. Oop, oop, hey, oop, oop. Ah, no. Oh, that, oof. All right. It's tricky jumping on a little sphinx head here. Ugh. Or a ram sphinx is what it looks like. Well, son of a... All right. Yeah, easy. Okay, here we go. Hacha! Oh, 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 come on. All right, is this even the right path? where the hell would I even be jumping to? Up there? No. No. That's not in here, is it? Let's take a look outside. Well, I can't get outside. All right, maybe it's in here, yeah? It's not behind, right? Nope, not behind. All right, so we're here. Ready. Okay, ready? Ready for this? Whatcha? Oh, that's all. That was bad. This is super bad. I can't jump on the terminal, can I? No. Well, poo. I'll come back for that, maybe. So let's get right down to it. No stars to look for. Some shit to read. Some more potential concert. Okay. Interesting. Ooh, arcades. I love arcades. Oh, does that mean there's... there's turrets and little splody deals? Yeah, there's splody deals. All right. That's cool. And, oh, all right. Excuse me, pardon me. Can I just slink past you here, please? Don't. Shit. Okay. That's not right. Actually, do you just... that's not going to go. That's not great. All right. Duh. Good work. Oh, this isn't gonna... it's not gonna work real good. Ah, nice. There we go. That's the way to do it. Whoop. Alright. Very good. We got the one. That. And get your butt through there. Okay. Grab this one too. Shit! Whoa, that scared me a little bit. A little scary. Okay. No probs. No problem whatsoever. Okay. Let's see if we can't do this proper. Let's do it that way. Run! Ooh, nice. Alright. Just barely made it through there. Good work. So I need this and probably that. Oh, are they both gonna... oh, shit. That was probably a poor idea. Oh, no. Damn it. Ah, shit. Come on now. Alright, let's see if we can just do that. This is probably a very bad idea.
Oh no! Shit!
Okay, alright. That's fine. No problem. Shit. Fucking scary shit, man. Alright, can I... Okay, so we got... they're both kind of synchronized like that. It's kind of bullshit. Let's do that. Can I I can't jam it from across, can I? Alright, let's do that then. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Okay, oh yeah, you got blocked. Nice. Eat shit. Nope. Okay. There we go. Perfect. I will grab those keys and try to reverse the process. Oh, nice. Ah, perfect. Okay, let's jam that real quick. I'm gonna need both those jammers, aren't I? Oh, shit. Okay. Alright, so that one's... Oh, crap. Alright, so let's do it that way. And we'll try to do it like that. And can I... Oh, yeah, perfect. I set that up properly. Yoink! Okay. Alright, we got these things now. Looks like we got the... Is it just those two? No, of course there's this third one. Fuck. Alright, so let's try to do this the right way. Without fucking this up too bad. Alright, so we can do that and that, right? But that guy's gonna just smoke me immediately, isn't he? Something over there, though. Can I sneak without you kind of... Okay. Oh, well, that doesn't do anything. Although... Can I sneak around? Fuck. Don't scare me like that. Come on. I kind of sneak that way. And, Oh gosh. That's not gonna do it. Alright, I can sneak under him, right? Yeah. Is there another... Ah, hello. Ah, there we go. I'll make things a little bit easier. Perfect. Okay. First try. Oh, man. That's good. I like that. All right. Cool. There's one. All right, so we got red laser. Prism deals behind there. Oh, got another thing here. That's cool. Oh, we got blue laser too. All right. All right. Let's see where this is going. Make me crisscross this a little bit, huh? Don't suppose I can get high enough just to... No, of course not. How silly. But I can do this. And that doesn't seem great. Oh, okay, so it gives me this extra one. That's cool. So we can have four of these, I guess. Ah, right. Right. Oh, wait. No, this is right. I think. Oh, this is gonna be a little touchy. Maybe not. No, that's not right, because I need to keep that thing held open. Normally I would hook it over the wall then to give me some space, but... no, man, don't do that. Don't do that. You really don't have to worry about it. Just deal with that shit on a case-by-case basis, and just... Once it becomes a problem, you just don't bother. you don't try to talk sense into that crap. Okay, so blue laser, of course, is going to get blocked, right? Well, that's not really going to do it. So if I do that, yeah, of course it's going to get blocked. Oh, jeez. Nice. All right. Perfect. There's no, like, little hole in the wall thing that I can push this through, right? No. The only other thing is this little pile of shit in the corner, right? But... yeah, I wanted to do it that way. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 little prism deals. Let's connect that one. So even if I wanted it to, like, route it all the way around, I don't think I could, unless, all right, I probably didn't look at something closely enough here. Let's do this. There's probably a thing on the other side that'll let me. A little platform or, no, there's not a little platform deal over here. Damn it. Oh, I was so confident in that. Actually, I wasn't confident at all, but, you know, just figured I'd check it out. All right, so that's no good. That's no good. Shit. I have to have a little think about this one. Unless I can just barely get it on top of this pile of rubble? No, that would be way super too simple. Maybe I can, though. Eh? No. I didn't think so. I just barely get it. It's like right here. Oh! Come on, it's a laser. It's got... oh, come on, really? What kind of collision is that? That's stupid. This is stupid bullshit. Alright, so that's no good. There's nothing out here I can use unless... I'm an idiot. Alright. Yeah, I got this. Let's just bring all these out here. I'm trying to go about this way too cleverly. So it'll be stupid and simple. Kind of route it around. Yeah, let's do it this way. Blip and blip. Boom. Alright, so this is already stupid. Boom. Can I connect there? Okay. Connect it over. Yeah, here. Perfect. Boom. Boom. And then. Boom. 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 That leaves me one little deal, which I'm gonna just move this over just a touch. Perfect. There. Super simple. Oh. Alright, good. Alright, so that's that one. There was only like 4 pieces in this section, right? Got that one, got that one. Oh, this one. This one here. Alright. Lasers. I like lasers. Doors and windows. Okay. Alright, so we got red laser there. And there. And there. Don't cross the streams. I tried not to. It's Sometimes it's inevitable. All right, so we got one. Looks like we just got one, huh? All right, well, let's see what we can do with this. Give myself a little room. And we got this, and can I, oh yeah, I just barely get through there. Good thinking. All right, so we got this. What is, it's on the other side here. Oh, just in case I trap myself. All right, very good. So I shouldn't, what did I do with that other one? Oh, there, dirt. Okay, so we got that. I shouldn't need this one anymore. I really just need to get... Can I? Will this backfeed for me? It will not. Damn. All right, that's fine. Let's pop this one here. Can we pop it? Nah, let's just pop it here. Perfect. And then a window there. Oops. All right, so we got a window there. Nothing to speak of over here. Gatey gate there. Ah, here are these things. Okay, so the All right, now of course I'm not in range of any of them. Let's go rearrange that real quick. So I'm going to okay, this is good. I can do this. All right, so just do that and pop it right here. There. That should be visible then through that window. And it is. I also need to be visible through that window, so we'll do this and this. Or not. This and that should do it right there. Okay. Oh. Oh, excuse me. Ugh. All right, that should be just barely visible there. Perfect. All right, so that should mean just one more here, yeah? Or was it only... Nah, it wasn't only three, was it? Things blinking at me again. That was only three. Aw. Oh, it's you again. Quick, tell me the word. Come on. Ah, really? Faith. All right, well, thanks, I guess. Promise never to access the communications portal again. We'll say no more about it. Fuh. Let's try Faith. Ah. Suck it, Milton. You like to manually override the system and exit to the real world. All right, so guesses as to what this is going to do. It's going to close the game on me. Let's do it. It's okay. Now you're just fucking with me. Dang. Damn it, Milton. Come on. Be a bro. It's only me and you in an eternity of doubt. Anything else is just a convenient lie to keep you on the treadmill. There is. The truth is out there. Remember when we first met, we had that talk about not believing everything you see, and yet all it took to catch you out was a little technobabble and a change of formatting.
Maybe I was playing you, Milton, you son of a bitch.
No.
I set that right down in this Discord. You've been asking a lot of questions, not really giving you a chance. Why don't you have one free question on me, and I'll answer it as honestly as I possibly can. No tricks. Yeah, why should I fucking believe you, Milton, you son of a bitch? Why you gotta do that? Why you gotta do that? All right, let's see. So what do I want to know? Well, let's see. I know I'm a robot. I know Milton's a D-bag. I mean, computer program. I know its name is Milton. Aaron's Milton's. Oh, man, that's really good. How do I get out of here? I'm pretty sure I can't get out of here. How is this place related to the... I don't know about that. What's at the top of the tower? Something I'm not supposed to see. What happened to the person I was talking to? There was no person. It was just Milton the D-bag. All right, so let's do the only probably relevant thing. How's the world that might come... Oh, boy. How's the world that might come to be related to the one that actually does? Theories about what might otherwise have happened, but no amount of knowledge can build a bridge from the actual world to a possible one. Likewise, we can learn from the human world, but it is not our own. Okay, not really satisfied by that. It's been said that this world was built for a purpose by those in that world, but after extensive research, I can tell you that there is no mention of such a project in the library. There is no evidence that they had such capabilities. No one can agree what the purpose would even have been if there was one. You satisfied? Fuck no. Oh, what? Hey, Milton, you son of a bitch. All right. Feel free to access the library. No better cure. You can ignore me entirely. I think I will. Climb the very tip of that madman's tower and drink from the golden nectar there. I believe I shall. Once you understand that you and I will be stuck here together for the duration, do come back and pass the time. Well, Milton's kind of a great AD bag, isn't he? Kind of a great AD bag. And Elohim isn't much better. So I'm in this eternal world as an immortal robot with two D-bags. Great. Wow, looking forward to the rest of my time here. Thanks for nothing, Milton. Shit ass. All right. That's number six. And number seven. Oh, is there an eight? Oh, this one's blocked. Maybe I need to get super beef before I can tear that down. Even though I'm a robot, I should be able to just tear it down anyways. What was this? Oh, this is the star door. Yeah. I need one fucking more. Damn it. Okay. I need one more. All right. That's fine. I was wondering where that was. I knew I'd seen it. Okay. So we got two stars, four pieces, and it looks like the rest of the pieces to get super beef. So let's do it. All right. So, we got one pretty simple one pretty complicated one, two medium ones, and two stars. And we're back to the pyramids. All right, cool. Let's take a quick jog around. Oh, bright. Quick jog around. See what the local flavor's all about. Hit the watering hole, maybe run in the desert for a bit. Oh, there's a terminal out here. What the hell? All right, what's this all about? Second thesis. Oh boy, wall of text. All right. In man, as the only rational creature on Earth, those natural predispositions which are intended for the use of his reason should be completely developed only in the species, not in the individual. Reason in a creature is a faculty for extending the rules and purposes of the use of its powers far beyond natural instinct and knows no limits in its designs, yada yada yada. It does not act according to instinct, but requires trials, practice, and instruction in order to progress from one degree of insight to the next. Therefore, each human would have to live excessively long in order to learn how he could make full use of his natural capacities, or nature had given him only a short term of life. She indeed has. But she would require a perhaps unpredictable series of generations, each passing on its enlightenment to the next. Finally, develop her seeds in our species to the degree that she considers appropriate. That point in time must be at least as an idea the goal of man's efforts, for otherwise his natural capacities would have to be regarded as largely meaningless. Alright. Thank you, Immanuel Kant. Appreciate that. Boundary. archive. What, said he, makes the difference between man and all the rest of the animal creation? Every beast that strays beside me has the same corporal necessities with myself. He is hungry and crops the grass. He is thirsty and drinks the stream. His thirst and hunger are appeased. He is satisfied and sleeps. He rises again and is hungry, is again fed, blah, 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 blah. Not at rest. And raising his eyes to the mountain, this, he said, is a fatal obstacle that hinders at once the enjoyment of pleasure and the exercise of virtue. How long is it that my hopes and wishes have flown beyond this boundary of my life, which yet I have never have attempted to surmount? Well, that sounds like a problem, bro. Take some chances. Hey, robots that text. What's denied? Oh, okay. Once was a robot named Spain. All right, limericks, cool. And once was a robot from Spain who went a little insane. It found that its data had never left beta and needed to upgrade its brain. Once was a bot from Japan whose eyes the numbers could scan. It found that the facts required an axe and a very serious plan. All right, this is getting a little dark. Once was a brilliant AI whose circuits were built not to fry. It got caught in the loop, Ha 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 ha. All right. All right, that was a little better. Wait a minute. These blue stripy ones are marked as Ian. Dr. Malcolm, are you in there? All right. Well, chances of me being able to run over here without being warped back. Probably pretty slim at this point. Damn it. Stupid Elohim. Hire a samurai. Alright, so we got some notes here. What do we got? One voice of reason in the computer archive of all places, and it seems they're becoming close friends. What, you talking about Milton? That Milton's an SOB. Not befriend the serpent, for it will penetrate your breast, and so its voice seeds of doubt. Okay, alright. No hope, always box in, walls everywhere, it seems to be freedom is false, invisible walls, no way out. Yep, I hear you. Who invited this guy? No one did, I would assume. All right, so let's do the last of our reading, and then we'll get on to some puzzles. Chat log 9787. That's a good year. What's the point, right? Yeah, I keep thinking about my aunt, blah, 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 blah. I don't think so. She's super rich, like she drives around a ridiculous expensive sports car and goes on vacations to the Bahamas. Sounds like a pretty sweet life. She has a huge house that feels more like some sort of corporate HQ than a home. Worked really hard to get all that. She also screwed over a lot of people. Ooh, that's bad. She get out of it. Her husband is always fighting. The son became so obsessed with money and ruined his own family. I mean, yeah, they have everything they always dreamed about, but they can't enjoy any of it. Now, at the end, what does any of it mean? If you have all the money, blah, 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 blah. All right. Thanks for the sermon. Norwegian Blue. Hi, Volk. Sorry to say that a few hours ago, I experienced the first symptoms. I'm going to work until the end of the week to make sure he is in perfect condition, but after that, I'll be going back home. I'm reachable via email and phone for as long as possible in conference Satoko. And deal with anything that comes up. If you want to do me a huge favor, spare me the drama tomorrow, okay? I love you all, but I don't have the strength for sad smiles and hugs. Best remedy for sorrow is to get the job done. Oh, or something completely different. Lol. That Paris sketch, great. That's super good. That guy knows where it's at. Cyrus, chapter 21. So hearing the call of the morning birds as they greeted the dawn, the scribes spoke. At the end of your journey, every trial has been completed, and all the gates have opened before you, and your soul has been weighed in the Tower of Anubis. Khan, your Ba shall be reunited, And thus you shall become an Ach, and awaken in the eternal reed fields of Osiris. And there, in Holy Eru, you shall begin a new life amongst the gods and other blessed spirits. Who will I be? You shall be the memory of all that was, and the knowledge of the journey, and the shape of the days to come. Thus ends the tale of the dying man and the scribe. That wasn't a very compelling ending. Alright, cool beans. Great story. Okay, so there's two stars somewhere around Sears, yeah? Oh, hey. Oh, it's Sputnik! Right. On the first night, when I knew it and was Alexandra. Over, so, Alexandria? Alexandra.
And I thought, somewhere up there are the stations we built and the probes we sent out. Voyager 1 and 2, beyond the edge of our solar system, continuing their long journey through interstellar space, like memories of our ambition, ambassadors who have outlived their homeland. And then I thought, if they still exist, are we really gone? If machines are an extension of the human body, then so long as they continue to function,
well, we got another one here too.
Still here.
Stardate 19.2.3.
Solve a problem that extends beyond your own lifespan. That question may be the essence of civilization. The only answer I can find is to initiate a process. to create an environment in which the solution will occur independently of yourself. But that requires a difficult sacrifice. Letting go of your desire to bear witness, to exist at the center of the cosmos. To participate in the project of civilization.
Ah, I see a star up there.
Death. Oh, Alex, you're such a fun person.
All right, so I need a box or just pretty much anything to throw on that thing, right? Okay. I'll check me up there for the star. Oh, what's this? A huge pyramid. It's just a big pile of rocks. Wow. Downer. Okay, so we need a box or something, right? Yeah. All right, there it is, sitting all smug atop its fine whatever thing. Okay, we'll come back. Unless there's just like a box sitting out in the sand somewhere. Can I pick up a rock? Seems like a rock would do just as well. Alright, well, let's check out the puzzles here. Square with a box. Two box. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, this doesn't look great. So if I get, yeah, I can get, oh, ah, oh, damn it. All right, so I can get super close as long as I put a box down, right? Where do I need to, well, that's not gonna fucking help. Yeah, you just, guys, you fuck off. well, let's just slip back around there. Can I, slip around this way? Oh, go! Nope. Okay. Can I jump? Wait. Can I jump over him? So, all right, careful. So let's try. Oh! This is shit. All right. So maybe I can jump over him. So let's drop that one there. Let's jump up. Oh! Okay. Can I jump over? Ah, but, aha, aha, oh, wait, how the fuck does that help me? Ooh, can I just, shit, all right, here's the deal, we're gonna jump up there, can I grab that thing? Sure as fuck can. All right, so I'm gonna jump and make a fucking run. Oh, jeez, I'm gonna get so toasted here, aren't I? All right, let's wait for it. Let's wait for the right pattern. He's gonna bounce his asshole over here. All right, I'm gonna go. Damn it, I think I missed my chance. All right, it's fine. Wait for that. Maybe I do need to be over there. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. Oh! Shit. Jumped a little too far, a little too far. Ah, damn. All right, let's get this. Okay, can I just drop? Oh! Oh! All right, that's fine. Ah, because I'm an idiot and forget you can put boxes on these guys. All right, so if I put it on that guy there, can I maybe? Yeah, I bet I can do that. All right, there you go. Doink, and I'm gonna grab this. Oh, right, I'm gonna grab this just in case. I'm gonna jump up on there. Okay, all right, I think I got it. Oh, can I also use this guy to get out of here? With this box, perchance? Maybe I can. All right, go. Oh shit. All right. That's good. That's good. That's a good idea. Lacking a lot of execution. Alright, so I might be able to do it. Alright, so left. Hoocha! Oh! Ah, shit.
Well. Oh, I've got it. All right, I got it. I got this. I'm gonna go get that star because I know how to do it now. All right, so drop that one. Yeah, that guy's just sitting mysteriously close to that one there. So jump on that. I'm gonna put this on this guy here. Oh, that's not great. Can I grab it? Go. All right. Damn it. All right, this is fine. That was a practice run. Okay. Blip, boom. Jump on there. Put on there. Oh, okay. Now I gotta jump over there, though. Hacha. Can I? Oh, am I gonna have to do this like two or three different times? All right, just get close enough. Yoink. Yeah, look at that shit. All right, that star's mine. Oh, wait. Is it gonna be mine? Shit. Wait, this thing is... Oh, crap. Oh, it's not running. Okay. That's... Okay, I think if I just go... Nope. Whoa. Oh, yeah. There we go. All right, now I've got 10 stars. I can go in that creepy star door. Superb. Sweet. All right, now I'm probably gonna need that box for the puzzle, though. Let's restart that shit. Is this one? No, it was the boxy box. It was this one. Okay, no probs. Boom, 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 boom. I'm guessing I'm gonna need to take a box with me. Let's just do that. I'm gonna try to fucking... Oh! Come on, I was out of range, you shit. That's fine. Okay, boom, 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 boom. Okay. Hutcha! Yeah, look at that. All right, that's good. Oh no, do I need the second box? Oh, I need both boxes. That's not great. Oh wow, I almost actually made that. All right, let's try it. Huh. Can get enough of a running start. Oh, I doubt I can make this, but we're gonna try anyways. Oh, come on, oh, I was so up there, you shit. Let's give it one more go. One more. I know I'm probably supposed to have both boxes, but I'm gonna try it. Yeah! Look at that! Suck shit! Suck shit, boxes! Yeah! Feeling good. Could I also have escaped that way? Yeah, probably. Alright! Got mad ups. Alright, so that's that one. Alright, where to go next? Let's go... Next less complicated one. Okay, bouncing side by side with lasers. Alright, so we got blue laser there. Prism deal over there. I got the bot right there. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Good to see you. Alright, so let's grab this right away. Let's see what this unlocks. Another thing. All right. Oh, wait. There's the star. Nice. Okay. I gotta get the red... Wait. Red laser. What the fuck? Is there a red laser in this puzzle yet? Or... Okay. Well, I'm gonna need to keep that thing open for the star. So let's just do that. Or not do that. That's cool, too. Blip, blip. Blip, blip. Oh dear. Oh, don't you even. Oh, you're shit.
Ooh. All right, we're gonna just pop that in the way. Ah, that'll do it. Okay, now I'm through. Now what? Oh, hey, perfect. Da-da-da-da, that's probably not the right way to do it. We got it. Oh, now I am stuck. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. Whoa, careful. Oh, wait, yes, I am. Oh, wait, it did open for just a very brief second. All right, hurry, 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 hurry. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Eh? Eh-heh? All right, so we got two laser deals. We got to find a red one somehow. Shit, where would be the nearest one I could possibly get this from? Can I just go across the way like I did for the other one? Nope. Okay. So, alright, so where do I need... There's not another, like, laser on top of the thing, is there? Would they pull that twice? They would not. Okay. Use the sun? Oh, that would be interesting. Oh, God, that's bright. It doesn't appear that you can use the sun. That would be super baller, though. That's a good idea. Fucking sweet idea. How the hell am I gonna whip a red laser around here? Okay, that's fine. We get all right. I'm getting sick of that noise. Let's take care of that. Oop, that's not gonna do it. Well, my robo eyes are fine. Ah, that's still painful. Okay. All right. Okay. So there's. I don't even think foresight will help me on this one. So. Whoa. Can't link to those guys? No. Not over here. No, that's where I came from. Okay. Well, we'll leave this for a sec. I'll come back. I know where the star is now. That's good enough for now. Must have to keep an eye out for a red laser deal. It's over here. A whole lot of jamming. So the laser probably isn't in this one. Just a hunch. Alright, we got a little hinty hint. Don't need that. Alright, so what do we got? We got those two going. Got nothing here. That's a worthless little wall. That's fine. Got a little thing there. There. Got a thing there. What's this? Okay, so we got one jammer here. That's good. Oop. What we got over here? Ah. Alright, so I'm gonna need at least two. Nice way to delay it is to make it seem like it was better. Like it worked harder than you really did. All right, so we got one jammer. Oops. All right, so I'm gonna need to do this first, though. Let's, all right, so we just freeze it right there, wait for the dude to pass him again. Nice. Trading tech support for booze always works for family. All right, so that should be good there. Can I do anything else with this? Is there another jammer, perchance, over here? Ah, of course not. Whoa. All right, so we got two little nasty, nasty things there. Pieces there. This thing's there. Okay, so I'm going to need at least two jammers, possibly three. No probs. I assume there's going to be at least one down around here. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh. Ooh, all right. There's not. Well, shit. I can't Hmm, that's not gonna work. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that was bad. Oh! Ah, shit. I got a little impatient. A little impatient there. Alright, where the fuck was the chamber now? Okay, it's around here somewhere. Here we go. Yoink. No, it's the walls here. Are they only, like, seriously gonna give me just one jammer? That would really suck. Super bad. Let's make sure we get this right this time. Flip. I need to get through, so let's take it. I think it was just the locked door, right? Okay, so there's another jammer. Oop. Ah, alright, so there's another jammer over there. I probably need to either do that thing or what. Oh, careful. Alright, so I've got these kind of aligned properly. Can I get through? No. How about, what was over here? Oh, that's right, double door. Alright. That's no good. That only leads me down a long hallway. How about this way? What's through here? Ah, right. Another jammy jams. Can I cannot? Okay. Ah, there's the key. Damn. Alright. Perfect. Time is... Oh man, it's getting late. Alright, we'll finish up this section, then we'll be... We'll leave it for next time. Not this one, but this one. Oh, careful, easy. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, so here's this. Which will get me possibly another jammer. Oh. Whoop. wait a minute. Alright, yeah, this should be okay. I can slip around. Alright, we're good. Then this, wherever this leads, nowhere. Actually, no. No, this is... No, wait. This is useless. Nope. Alright. Out of here. Actually, do I need to? Yes, I do. Pop that one there. A little bit of foresight. A little bit of foresight. Grab that. And grab that. And boom. Oh, Jesus! Oh, I forgot about those guys. Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, that's not great. That's not super good. Okay, yeah, this is the stupid way to do it. Good work. Way to just fucking rush in. Stupid. Alright, that was not the great time to do the thing. Alright. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's okay. Alright. Beep, 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 beep. Yoink. Okay. Let's try that again. That wasn't the greatest. Oops. Not that way. Alright, through there. The other one was back here. I forgot those things were there. Come on. It's not my fault. Actually, no, it's entirely my fault. Okay, so we're good there. Damn that. Grab that. Alright, we're gonna do that. We're gonna try. Just kind of fucking try to weasel our way. Oh dear. Can I just fucking... All right, there should be... Oh, there we go. It's fine. All right, everything's good. Everything is fine. There we go. No problem.
I didn't shit my pants on that one at all. Okay. Super good. Super good. I think we got one more left, yeah? Alright, what's that? Of course, the most complicated fucking one. Fan across forever. Oh boy. Alright, so there's the fan. I'm gonna need a box on that fan. And another box to go here. Hacha! Aw, can't make that jump. Nice. Nice golden poop emoji. I like that. That's pretty good. Alright, hints. I don't need hints. So, alright, so we got a little jammy jams. What can we do with this? Piece is right there. Okay, there's a box. What the hell? There's a box inside the final room deal? What the hell? Oh, it's cheese? Oh, yeah, so it is. It looks like poo a little bit from a distance. But, you know, whatever. Same deal. Okay, so I can do this. Will I be able to just float my asshole over there? Nope. Can I jump up that way? Nope. Oh, I sure as fuck can. Okay. That gets me this. Oh, there's a red laser in here. Can I somehow shoot it outside? Balls. All right, so how in the bloody... All right, so I can get a... it's there. Oh, I don't see this yet. All right, I might have to have a little think about this one. But I got a little laser thing, so that's cool. Oh wow, interesting. So you don't even need to... Okay. Can I put it on the fan? I need a box. I need a box to put it on. Then I can put it on the fan. But... I already checked the top of that. Yeah, okay. So there's red here. There's blue over there. Where's the red source? Okay, so here. Here's this. Let's see what else we get from this. A box. Hey, perfect. And another... red thing. Okay, so now I want to blip. Oh, I don't even need to do that. Alright, so I want to do this and that. And I'll put this back on. Oh, wait. Got a jammer. I can just jam my way right through. To get that, I suppose, and then there's this, and wow. All right, this is a little complicated, but we can do this. All right, so there's that. I can, because I've got a jammer and I'm smart. Let's jam that. Let's grab this. Work our way through. Jam that. Grab this. Blue laser, blue hole, hole, and another thing. All right, good work. But I'm gonna either need to somehow get my jammer through here or get a laser. Oh, to get the star. Yeah, I'll need the box first, potentially. I'm not sure if this will give me enough angle to get it, though, depending on whereabouts the star was. All right, so we got this. Let's get this. Oh, that's bad. Let's pick up this thing before we go, just in case. So we got two laser things. A box, I think, on the outside, right? Yep, a box. And a jammer. Where was the red? Here. So... let's put, I'm going to need to put this there, I think. Let's put the thing, that's not what I want, damn it. Come on. Just put the thing on the box, please. Thank you. And I will need this. And possibly this. Oh, am I going to be able to go over there? Am I going to just be able to just
Kind of. Oh, maybe I can share the box a little bit. Oh. All right, let's go then. One more go. Oh. Come on. We can get this first try. Let's go. Oh, no. All right, can I at least then? Oh, I bet I fucked up the box. Yeah, of course I did. Shit. Even if I wanted to do this, I need one more laser thing. I've got a jammer. Why do I need a laser? I'm an idiot. Some super big idiot. Okay. Let's grab that. Whoop. Thank you. So I don't need a laser over here. Although. No. Alright, so we got another box. Which will be helpful, I guess. Can I? I might need that red laser up there anyways. So if I were to pop this motherfucker. Alright, let's one step at a time here. Did I put that other laser over there? No, I've got two of them there. Okay, good, 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 good. Alright, so let's pop the box there. Right? Where did I? The jammer is still over there. Shit. I was forgetting something. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so I need you back, brah. I need to maybe. Wait a minute. Can I just. No, because I need to somehow route it around. That's the last door, though, isn't it? To get the get the piece? Yeah? I think so. Alright, so I got that mother. Well, wait a minute. I have a feeling this is not going to work the way I think it's going to work. But we're going to try. We're going to give it a good go. There's that, right? But, oh, no, I'd need to route it around too many things. Can I? Yeah, it's all the way around the corner. Shit. Nope, that's not going to work like that. I think. I need to get this laser at least around the corner to here, but oh, wait a minute. Wait. Oh, no. Well, no, because even if it's all the way up on the top, I don't think it's going to work right. Although, well, let's give it a go. Do that and that and put it on there. And then we'll pop the other box here. Okay. And then we'll try. I don't think that's going to work. Oh, wait.
So close. Oh, it's so close. Oh, no. I had it.
No.
Oh, get in the corner.
I need a box. I need a little box for this. I don't have a second box. It's on the little thingy ding. Crap.
Allow me to borrow that jammer for a quick sec. Ka-cha. I'm gonna borrow this. Excuse me, pardon me. All right, so let's get that in there. Let's reset up the laser deal. Grab that. Oh, what the, okay. And put that on top, okay. Box there, laser here. And then I can yoink. All right, perfect. Yeah, look at that. Boom. All right. So can I? All right, so here's a red laser, right? Crap. I need to get out of here.
So, here's a red laser. Can I get that very slightly higher? So I can Is there some way I can drop this? Ah, shit. All right. Oh, there's another box. Okay, there's an extra box here. This is good. This is good. This is real good. Okay. One. Grab this. Two. Grab this. Three, so I can put that up there. Heck! God damn it. Heck! Alright, so where do I need to... Alright, where's the... Shit. Can't quite get over this. Alright, is there a slightly shorter wall I can use? I just want to drop this outside. I really just want to drop it outside. Okay, maybe this will be just enough. We toss that up top? No? Is it too angled for me to just put that down? Nope. There we go. Oh, no. Whoa. Hey, oh, easy. All right, can we just put that? No? Come on. Oh, don't be doing that garbage. All right, let's... Oh! All right, that might work. Oof. Oh, that's so close. Oh, jeez. All right. Anywhere else I can use this. Unless. Yeah. So I've got the jammer somewhere, right? Let's use that motherfucker. Hold down the little fan thing. So, all right, where's my boxes? There's a box. Laser. On top of box. Okay. Box number two. I just put this right there. Box number two. Okay. Box number three. All right. Is that high enough? Is that high enough to be seen from outside? Just barely. Okay. Was it this one here that had the star in it? No. And it was another laser deal, right? All right, so the laser's over there. Was it this one? That's not visible from very many places. And this one had a laser. But it wasn't... No. It wasn't this one, was it? Shit. All right, it might have been the other one then. Let's make a quick check. No, that's the one I just checked. The other side. Must have been this one over here then. Alright, that's got some good distance to it. It's got a good distance. Alright, Was it this one? No, it wasn't this one. This is how I got the... Do I need to get another box out? Let's get another box outside, and hopefully we don't fuck this up. Let's just get another box outside, just in case I need it. I doubt I'll need it. It'd be super complicated if I needed it. What's that one? The one I was just in? Yeah, I'm gonna go check it out again. But just in case, we're gonna get us another box out there. And hopefully I don't fuck this up and have to redo everything. Why did I not stay on the box? And it did it fuck up my setup from the other one? I think it did, didn't it? Come on. Serious with that shit? Oh, no. No. Oh, garbage. All right, let's redo it real quick. I know what I'm doing now. What the fuck is everything? Why did I just... Oh, man. All right, okay, so at least I can get this one without being stupid. Here's a box. It's not a very good box, but it's a box. I can't get anything else from this side, can I? I cannot, because I need a blue laser there. All right, no problems. Oh boy, okay, I gotta stop opening my fat mouth. That was bullshit. That was not great. Okay, so we got this. Actually, I need the jammer real quick, thank you. Whoop. All right, got another box. Got two boxes. And a jammer. And a laser. I think I only need one laser, though, so if I can get that third box somehow without using the laser, that's cool. That's all good. Clap. Yeah. All right, perfect. All right, so we got this. Here's the other box. All right, I don't need that other laser. We're going to say fuck that other laser. Unless I can somehow... See, now these are shorter. Aren't these shorter walls here that I would be able to jump up on, you think? I'm going to try it. I'm going to try it real hard. I'm going to try it super hard. Because if I can maybe... Oh, wait. If I can maybe get on one of the inner walls, I might be able to jump to the outer ones? No. We're going to try it anyways because I got them stacked already. All right, so we got three boxes. Yeah, no probs. See, look at this. And now I'm there. But that really doesn't fucking help me. That really does me no good. There's a wall there. That doesn't really help either. No, that didn't do it. That didn't do shit. No problem. That's fine. Okay, so there's that. Laser. Flip. Jammer. There. Oh, there. Crap. All right, I need those other two boxes. Damn that shit. All right, jammer there. Box number two. Maybe I should have done the other one first to get that extra box. Oh, well. All right. So there's a laser set up again. Let's go get that extra box. Was it this one? It is. No. Yes. Yes. No. Was this the one the star was in? Okay, so here's a laser, right? Now, where is this in relation to the laser I just put the fuck way the fuck up there? It is way the hell over there. Which is not gonna... Oh, wait. Might help me. And just get the angle on it. Oh, boy. Tell me if you see it. Whoa, hey! Chill out there. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, shit! What? Oh, for fuck's sake, no! Oh. Fuck! Oh, that's a hard fucking fuck right there. Alright. That's super good. That is super great. I'm so glad I did that. I'm getting real good at that one puzzle. Getting real good at it. All right, let's go do it again. This son of a bitch. All right, it wasn't this one, right? No. It wasn't this one. All right, it's fine. It's not a problem. It's no big deal. It's really not a problem. It wasn't this one either. Where the fuck was it? This is shit. All right, it was this one. It was this one. Okay. We're good. So everything's fine. See? No probs. Box. We got a box. I need the jammer. All right. So now I think I probably don't need that extra box then, right? So we're going to say fuck that noise. Put that box there. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. There's another box over here, right? Okay. There's a box. Box number two. Need that jammer, thank you. This third box. And a laser. Okay, getting real good at that. That was pretty good. It's real quick. Super quick, not wasting anybody's time at all. And the jammer, please. Thank you. Alright. So. Box. Laser. And jammer. And box. And box. Okay. Now, without the stupid explodes. Was it this one? No. It was the one across the way. Yes. This one here. I think. Yes. Okay. All right. Now. Fuck that guy right there. That's fine. I'm just gonna... God, that's making me nervous. I can't really... Alright, I'm just gonna start aiming shit, I guess. Because I can't really see it. Oh, wait. Oh. Where is it? Come on, give me a sign. Where the fuck are you? I can't see it. Oh, no. This is not great. Wait, is there a box I can get from this one? That would be super good. How about over here? Can I see it from way yonder? No, that's just the sunlight. Okay. There wasn't anything else. There wasn't like a jammer in this puzzle too, was there? Gosh dang it. Alright, I gotta get my bearings a little bit on this again. Oh, it's over that way. I was looking in the wrong direction. That's super good. Super good. All right. It was, goddamn. All right. I can't. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought I saw it. Nope. Maybe not. I'm just looking for the beam. Where the fuck is it? Oh, no. Shit. All right, can I see it? Okay, so it's right about there is where my cursor is, right? God, fucking pillars, get out of here. Get out of here, man. Ugh. Probably going about this a super stupid way. All right, he's not gonna explode through the wall, right? We're just gonna get that right set straight away. I don't think I can see it from here. How about over here? No. Oh. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Almost. Oh, it's going to be super dangerous. It's going to make it super dangerous, isn't it? All right. We're just going to stand about right there. Oh. Where is it? Oh. Yeah. Okay. Can I just, Nope. Do I have to be on the ground to select shit? Or can I jump in? Yeah, no. Okay. Just gonna move about right there. No, where is it? Shit, I lost the angle on it now again. Okay. There. All right, so it's to the right of that column. Okay. I think. Perfect! Yes! Oh, yeah, got it. So good. All right, we're gonna just set this down. Shit. I'm gonna have to put it, like, right here? Where is it? I was able to select it, but I can't, like, set it down and have the deal. There, perfect. No. Okay, almost there. Right there. That's good. That's fine. It's fucking good right there. Oh, balls! The wall! Oh, no! It's gotta be a little bit higher. Okay, so pretty much back in this fucking corner is where I can target the son of a bitch. But I can't fucking... Alright, it's right about there.
All right, so let's see what we can do with this then. I need this open, right? Well, I like that. I like this. I like that. All right, here's the thing. Please. Oh, I think I can just barely. Yeah, suck it. Fuck yeah. Wow. Yeah, there we go. Fucking eat that shit. Suck my nuts, Elohim. I figured out your star puzzle. Fucking yeah. Alright, where's the teleporter? Let's get the fuck out of here. Milton's not blinking at me anymore, is he? No. Okay, good. Alright, so now...
The land of tombs is yours now.
Oh, great.
And let this be a lesson that only through faith may death be conquered.
That doesn't sound right, but whatever. Okay, so now I can get beef, apparently, is what that blinking yellow thing means, right? And now I can open the star deal. I think. Let's try it. Oh, it's gonna be try. It's gonna try to be hard. All right. That's not gonna work. Although this might, haha. Do 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 do. All right, what's through here? I know it's late, but let's check it out. Let's give it a good go.
Chaos is that which existed before time, when the words of a story lose their meaning, when actions cease to have purpose. Know that only faith can protect you.
Real peace deals here.
Here, in the Garden of Worlds.
And Milton's blinking at me. You know what? It's super late, and I'm super glad I got here, but I'm going to leave this till next time. We're just going to take a quick jog around, I guess, and then we'll call it. We'll call it. Let's take a quick check around here and then we'll be done. It didn't say there were any stars in here, but I would guess. Oh, no. Don't want to actually do a puzzle. Thank you. I would guess since I use stars to unlock this, this would be a thing. We're going to help each other. Yeah, yeah. Helping each other is overrated. Let's take a glance around. Although I'm guessing that hint means that there'll be some puzzle-to-puzzle play here, which would actually be kind of neat. So far, I've just been using it for stars, but if it was actually necessary to solve each puzzle that way, that'd be actually kind of cool. All right, so it looks like we're doing some complicated shit next time. Oh, man. All right, not bad. Not bad, not bad. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Hopefully we won't run into any more D-bags in the chat. Sorry about that, really I am. Yeah, we're going to keep going through this, at least for the end of this week. And then we'll see about next week, too. We'll see how far I get. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you, as soon as I remember how to stop the game, I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.